Hello there, wizard. Are you on the trail of the Book of Lost Pages? It's a terrible, cursed, just plain mean artifact. The Carpe Diem Society got in over their heads this time. The Lost Pages transformed the Jungle Wild Claws into something rabid. We need you to defeat the spell-writ Wild Claws and locate the Lost Page of Ardor on Floating Island. Do you think you're up to it?
Thank you. the last spell writ Wildclaw, you discover a magical page of writing. This must be the lost page of Ardor.
You achieved that victory in record time. So this is the lost page of Ardor? Huh, I expected more somehow. I remember reading something in Thurston Plunkett's notes about the Solarium. It may be useful. The keeper of the Solarium was a Celestian named... I'd like to learn more about Phaeton, even though he's long dead. Can you find his statue and describe it to me? Ever so grateful for your help. Is it possible for you to return to Wizard City at once? If you give the lost page of Ardor to Harold Arbleston, he'll take care of it.
Hello, young wizard. The lost page of Ardor. Good job there. I'll put it away properly this time. I'll store it in the vaulted archives. Meanwhile, can you find Arthur Weathersfield in Ravenwood? Weathersfield can relate the tale of Carson Sprite Thief, the life student who was possessed by the lost page of Ardor.
Thank you. lost page of order recovered. The best news I've heard in a bit. Carson Sprite Thief has a bright future, if we can rescue him from the brink of madness. He's one more of the Carpe Diem Society to be lost to the curse of the Book of Lost Pages. There's a mechanism of balance, D's Mirror, placed on the floating island. It will take you to Carson Sprite Thief's abode. Do what you must to break the curse and bring Carson Sprite Thief back here.
Flowers of spring will not be strong enough to cloak the smell of your grave. Come, wizard, let me return you to the earth.
Thank you.
And ambition. Thank the spiral, you saved me.
News travels fast round these parts. I hear Carson Sprite Thief is resting already and enjoying some jam tarts. Good work defeating the curse of the Book of Lost Pages. Chin chin.